Welcome back to English class. Today we are going to continue our previous chapter, and the chapter name is Kabir. In last class, I taught you what happened with Kabir and how he made everyone surprised. Okay, so let's move ahead. Kindly open your page number 47. The next time we put him in a hut and set fire to it. What is the meaning of set fire to it? That means put someone to flames. All right. The hut burned down, but Kabir was safe. Finally, they threw him in front of a mad elephant. Instead of killing Kabir, the elephant ran away without harming him. On being defeated several times, the emperor set Kabir free. So let's move ahead to our critical words. So here, set fire means what? Put someone to flames. Second one is difficult word here, set free. What is the meaning of set free? To release someone, to make someone free. So you know, first time he couldn't die. That means Kabir made everyone surprised. Although there was order to kill him, and that is why Kabir was thrown into the river. Next time, what the emperor ordered? They put him in a hut and set fire to it. You know, hut means what? A small house in the, or you can say a temporary house. You can see the hut like jhopadi in the village area or in rural area. So the hut burned down, but Kabir was safe. So next time also they tried to kill Kabir, but you know, there is God to save him. So there was something special with him. He was a great man, and that is why the fire could not do anything to Kabir. Finally, they threw him in front of a mad elephant. But this was not the end. Again, the soldiers were given order by the emperor to throw Kabir in front of a mad elephant. And you know the elephant, when it becomes what? Mad. What kind of destruction an elephant can do? You can just imagine. And it was not a normal elephant, you know. An elephant can crush everything. But what happened? Instead of killing Kabir, the elephant ran away without harming him. Elephant also became devotee of Kabir, and rather than killing Kabir, the elephant ran away. On being defeated several times, the emperor set Kabir free. So finally, the emperor realized that something special is there. We must not kill the Kabir, the great saint. And that is why he decided to release him. And that is why he just gave order to make him free. So here, set Kabir free means the emperor gave an order to make him free. When Kabir died his natural death, his followers quarreled among themselves. The Muslims wanted to bury his body and the Hindus wanted to burn his body. You know, so ultimately at the end, when he became very much older, later on, he died his natural death. After the death of Kabir, Hindu as well as the Muslims started fighting because Hindus and the Muslim, everyone wanted to take Kabir's body. Why? Because the Muslims wanted to bury his body. You know, we have different culture in different religion. So Muslims started fighting because they wanted to take body of Kabir so that they could bury his body. And another side, Hindus also started fighting because they wanted to burn Kabir's body. Suddenly, the Hindus and the Muslim heard a voice from the sky. It was Kabir's voice. So when they started fighting, suddenly the Hindus and the Muslims heard the voice. It was the voice of the great saint Kabir. And what was the message given by Kabir? Take the sheet of my body. People were told to remove his sheet from his dead body. When they removed the sheet, they did not find the body. In its place, there were some flowers. So the Muslim took one half of the flowers while the Hindus took the other half. So you can understand here what happens when they removed the sheet. They found there was no any dead body under the sheet. There was only flowers everywhere. So finally, the Muslim took the first half and the Hindus also took the another half flowers. So you can understand how great person he was. Kabir was very great. He was a great poet as well as a great saint. So this was all about today's class. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.